Hi guys, this is my first scrap mechanic video and I just created this mining vehicle. It's actually quite good. It does what it's supposed to be done. And yeah, I kind of like this. I'm not sure why, but it doesn't turn very well. I mean, it turns good on to the left, I think, but not to the right. I've taken a look over here and everything is symmetrical, but I'm just not sure why it's not doing what it's supposed to be done. So this is a fully powered controller powered vehicle, so it uses no fuel, no gas, no electricity, just bearings and controllers. It's quite spaghetti in here, but yeah, so basically, will power the bottom drill to get the whole mining vehicle down, the whole mining rock or minerals down, and two, it extends forward. I set it to a range quite far off, basically because this is not engine powered, so it climbs hills and travels very slow. But yeah, it's all mostly at level 1, except for, I think, extension side. I better not kill myself. I think only this is at level 3, I think this extension is at level 3, so that I can have a further reach. Yeah, basically, you want a further reach into the rock structures over there. So, yeah, I have 6 buttons to press, but basically 6 is just the lights. I need to adjust these lights because the drills are now blocking the light path and it creates a very weird, I mean it's not fully expanded out. So, 2, 3, it's just like a claw that extends out, simple. And then 4 is just to come up, so I call this like the crab because it cannot turn very well, so it's like going sideways. And I'm not sure about this. Is this the same length? It seems like it's of the same length, but I've checked a lot of time. Oh, what is this? So if you see this, this is like level 1-7 range, and this is also level 1-7 range. It just seems like the right is further than left? I'm not sure. Yeah, this is detached. Maybe I do not need this. Let me take a look at this. I'm not sure why is this like that, but maybe now it's balanced. I see. And over here? Yep. 1, 1. Okay. So back to what I'm saying. Yeah. So 5 will activate the drills. And so I have this thing over here. I changed this. It was actually 3 parts in here. I changed this in the middle so that I can get all those round items. So I basically seldom get out my vehicle unless because this is a bearing powered vehicle and sometimes those rocks are really very hard to come out. So basically I will push this forward and then activate this to get the big rock structure down, and then to grab on I have all these small little cactus over here. They have very high friction, so they can grab onto the rock structures very easily. Oh, why is it moving on its own? No. This is a very buggy game. I'm not sure why they're moving on its own. But yeah, basically I'm going to grab the structure and then turn on the drills, break it down, and then just play with buttons 1 and 2. And then if there's like hard to reach, I can just press 3 and the side drills here will break down the small particles. So it's a really very simple creation, but it works well for me. I'm not as good as the other people. I just started Scrap Mechanic like 1 month ago. So yeah, this is what I've broken down just now, but it was fully... my tanks were fully filled up, so I had to run back. I mean, I can make a craft board behind like a trailer system, and then just get just refine on the spot. But I'm not. But I need to test out some more because I'm not very sure if the bearings are able to pull such a load. So I'm basically running on 3 bearing structure. I tried more, but it gets too flimsy. So I had to stop it. So as you see, I want to get those things, but my vehicle just doesn't turn. I'm turning like left. Okay, so this is the only downside of the crab, but other than that, it's really doing what I really want it to do, as in for the mining part. So yeah, this is so irritating. So yeah, let us see in action. Wait, turn this way. Okay, so this is one of the best rock structures that I found. I mean this can go even bigger, but I think this is like best size. So basically I would just press like 1 and 2, extend this out, press 5 to activate, get close to the structure, press 3, grab on. No, oh god, why are you here? Okay. So you see, even without me doing anything, it has already broken up all this thing. So yeah, this is the bug I'm talking about. Maybe because it's too heavy, I guess. And I have a little platform here so that I can access my vehicle fast enough. So, oh, I think it turns hard because the weight distribution is not very good. So I can extend this like front and back, but I mean I have to work more. But basically what I do is this, and then up, but the turning rate is very bad. I now it's level 3 because I just need it to connect to SMA about 3 controllers, I guess. So as you can see, the turning rate is really very bad for this game. But I'm not sure is it because of the terrain, but basically it's not that bad. And one thing I like to do when I drive, I like to turn it up to like the max over here. Max. But when I mine, I like to like put it to 2 so that I have more control over my vehicle. Although the turning rate will be like really very bad, and it's moving on its own. I'm not even pressing anything. Come on. Why are you doing this to me? Yeah, I need to get out of here, I guess. And now I'm stuck on the con. Nice. So for beginner's survival, why are you moving on your own? No. What? Okay. Oh, there's another big structure here. You can come back and do it. Wait. Why are all these people? Ow. Why are you scared of me? No. Okay, I'll clear you up later. Yeah, so basically I get out of the vehicle very little. 5, 1, 1, yeah, basically I just press 1, press my W button and stuff. If it's not moving, it's 2, you push this out, try to massage all this. Yeah, I mean, you can't complain much, right? I mean, if this is empty, it will be much easier. Stuck on the box. I have a little suspension here, it's like level 1 suspension just to get me by all this little bombs and stuff. But other than that, basically it's very cheap, right? Of course, some things like the controllers, I upgraded it to like F5 so that I can run things faster. So it's not really heavy taxing controllers and stuff. So yeah, and then you see my headlight, you see, because the drills are like blocking it, so it creates like a very weird fun effect. And before I leave the vehicle, I need to turn this off because sometimes I will just fall down here and then kill myself. So yeah, I mean, we can do this big rock structure, break this down, and then I'll come back to myself. Oh my god, this is so satisfying. Oh, wow. Okay, give me a minute. I'll go back and deposit this and come back in the morning and see you guys. Guys, I'm back. Okay, my car is getting a little bit weird, but yeah, I made some changes to my headlight so I can see easier. And yeah, I will still need some tweaks on the headlight to make it like more. But as you can see, it's so much better than just now. So we are just gonna wait until morning to break down and see how fast we can break down that big rock formation. Just hope those bots are not bothering us. Okay. So basically, why am I still hitting with my hammer and not my portable hammer? Because I have a friend who's playing with me, and yeah, we are saving the potatoes for like the second raid of the warehouse. We raided the warehouse like last night. Yeah, so it's going to be bright. It's 4 a.m. and let's start. start at like 4:30, I guess. Maybe can turn this thing off. Still a little bit dark, but yeah. This is such a big rock formation, so it's gonna take a while. Oh, it's bright. Alright, let's turn off the headlight, press 1 and press 5, get the juice done, get the door up. Oh, I really need to cut down this tree, it's so in the way. But let us see how fast we do. Okay, let's start at 5 a.m. 6, 7, 2, 1, and go. Let's break this whole thing down and let's this on. I want it faster, I can actually just, oh, my drills are not working. Turn off my drills instead. So if I want to break this faster, basically I can just, you know, get down with the car and drill and use my hammer to actually just, you know, hit it. But how far can it be? I guess even the very good builds, sometimes you just have to like it. Because it's good enough for me. I guess I just need to keep a little bit of lights, painting, and consider photo energy just to keep a bit of it. And yeah, that is my super cheap, super good mining vehicle. I guess that will be my mining vehicle for a very long time. No. So basically, I like to do this. After my runs, just lining all these things up so that when I come in for the second round, I will not have to, like, you know, find all the little spots to drive to, especially when my vehicle has such bad turning rate. I will work on the turning rate, do some little tweaks on the turning rate here and there, and see what can I do. Maybe upgrade to a level 5 vehicle and adjust the bearings, I guess, but it's not really that important. As you can see, we ended the day at like 12-ish, I guess. So it's like, for the structure so big, it only took us like 7 minutes to break everything up. So yeah, so basically my friend is in charge of the wood and I'm in charge of the mining. Because I play more, I can farm more component kits. So recently Honestly, I've been spending so much, burning through so much component kits, like, really bad. But I guess it's all worth it. Look at this. So nice. So cool. If I have a refining board behind, I can just keep going on and on and on. Okay, let's just add like 1 minute to our extra time. But yeah, 6 hours, 6 minutes, or whatever. Break down that. Alright guys, I'll see you guys again if I have time to make some videos. But yeah, this is basically my mining videos. My mining vehicle, sorry. And suspension, canvas to hold it in place. That sucks, but yeah, I need some weight to hold this thing down. Alright guys, see you guys in my next video, and have a good week. Bye.